If you want to learn how to automate scripts on your FortiGate so that you can remove yourself from the situation and go handle the bigger fish in the pond, stay tuned. Hey guys, Mike here from Fortinet Guru. If you're like me, you have a ton of scripts that you run on a pretty regular basis. It could be anything from executing backups of your config or restarting processes that have hung or have a tendency to hang. So on this video, we're going to dive in on how to utilize the FortiGate AutoScript feature so that you can do those very things. And for the sake of this video, we're going to focus on restarting the WAD process. The WAD process and the IPS process are the two that tend to hang up the most right now, mostly because of memory leaks and things like that. So until they fix that issue, we've decided that it would be in our best interest to put a Band-Aid on that broken bone to help us out. So first things first, we gotta log into our FortiGate. So I'm logging into it via CLI, and we're sitting here at the root because this is a FortiGate that does not have VDOMs. So you do config, system, and then the function is AutoScript. And this will put you in a container where you would then do like the same way you would config firewall policy, etc. You type edit and the name of the AutoScript that you wish to create. So we're going to name this one WAD restart. And whenever you do that, you get a couple of different options. You have your interval, which is the number of seconds in between script runs, how frequent you want the script to run. You have repeat, which is the number of times you want that script to repeat itself. So if you have it set to 86,400 seconds, which is basically once a day, and you have it set to repeat 365 times, that script will repeat itself for a year, basically. You have start, which is where you could configure manual or auto. For the sake of this video, we're using auto. And then, of course, you have the actual script. So for this one, we're going to set the interval to 86,400. We want this to execute once a day or once every 24 hours. And we want to have it repeat itself for, yeah, I don't know, 365 days. We want this to go on for up to a year. We're going to set our start to auto because we wish for it to take care of itself. And then of course we just set our script and the script to and the CLI command to actually reset the WAD process is diag test app WAD 99. Then we do next. And if we do a show, we can see our process. And once you configure it, it's there. It's going to keep running until it hits either the interval or repeat count max. And in situations where, you know, if your WAD process is hanging up every 5 hours, maybe you set your script to take place every 4. Giving you an hour worth of leeway, and it helps put a Band-Aid on that broken bone until Fortinet can fix the bugs. If you had a FortiGate that had VDOMs on it, you would just basically do, let's see here, edit WAD VDOM, right? Because this is the VDOM one. Set our interval to 86,400. Set our repeat to 365 just like last time. Set our start to auto. And then set our script. And the only thing we have to do is add config global to our script. Hit enter. And then diag test app WAD 99. And next. And now you can see that I have one that will kick off if you have a VDOM. So, it's not overly complex. You shouldn't have to use features like this, but I'm glad they're built in. It's kind of a backdoor solution to the issues that we're running into. So if you're in a situation where your stuff is crashing because of the IPS engine or the WAD process, this is a good way to at least restart that service and keep it from being a complete traffic stoppage. If you like videos like this and you'd like to see more like it, do me a favor, hit the like button on the video and then hit the little subscribe button and the notify bell. The like button helps me out, The subscribe and notify helps you know whenever new videos come out. If you have any questions or comments regarding this, please don't hesitate to post them in the comments below. And if you have more video suggestions, just go ahead and throw them down there as well. See you next time.